Hi guys, I'm going to be reading these inspiration uplifting things that you need to know for life, or you probably already know, but sometimes it's nice to hear it from someone else. These are quotes off the internet from Preps World. It's a really good website. So please listen. There are some values that you should never compromise on to stay true to yourself. You should be brave to stand up for what you truly believe in, even if you stand alone. When you open your mind, you open new doors to new possibilities for yourself and new opportunities to help others. Instead of avoiding challenges, jump into them. Beat the heck out of them. Enjoy the game. If your challenges are too large, do not give up. Feeling makes you tired. Instead, recognize. Find more determination, more knowledge, and more help. And then, just go for it. What you want to see in others, you must first see it in self you, inside you. What you expect from others, you must first expect from yourself. Life is just a mirror. You failed many times, although you don't remember. You fell down the first time you tried to walk. You almost drowned the first time you tried to swim. Don't worry about failure. Worry about the chances you miss when you don't even try. Forgive others, not because they deserve forgiveness, but because you deserve peace. Without forgiveness and love, you will live with resentment, bitterness, malice, and strife, which result in more pain. You can never love without forgiving. Forgiveness deepens your ability to love and frees you from pain. The most beautiful people we have known are those who have known defeat, known suffering, known struggle, known loss, and have found their way out of the depths. These persons have an appreciation, a sensitivity, and an understanding of life that fill them with compassion, gentleness, and a deep loving concern. Beautiful people do not just happen. Don't be afraid of your fears. They're not there to scare you. They're there to let you know that something is worth it. 10 questions to help you know yourself better. What are my strengths? What are my short-term goals and long-term goals? Who matters most to me? What am I ashamed of? What do I like to do for fun? What new activities am I interested in or willing to try? What are my values? What do I believe in? What am I worried about? If I could have one wish, what would it be? Where do I feel safest? So if you can answer those questions, what I just read, the few questions I just read, about the 10 questions to help you know yourself better. I did it and it helps. It really does. It takes time. Don't expect to do it in just like a second or a minute or whatever. Just take your time. And these inspiration quotes that I read, they mean something to me. They all do. And they're true. I believe they are. So thank you for watching.